standard science lesson 3 food and nutrition question answer 1 what are nutrients
food contains substances that are needed for our body these necessary substances are called nutrients
2 what are the various nutrients
the various nutrients are carbohydrates proteins fats vitamins minerals and water
3 what is balanced diet
a good diet will have all the nutrients in right quantities to give energy to build the body to repair the worn out tissues to protect from disease and to promote health it is called a balanced diet
4 what are the food items that should be avoided by children
children should avoid soft drinks sweets and fatty food
5 what are the symptoms of a child suffering from malnutrition
the symptoms of a child suffering from malnutrition are 1 They do not grow and are thinner than other healthy children of same age. They are not active and easily get tired.
What are different diseases?
Diseases caused due to lack of nutrients are called deficiency diseases.
7. What are non-communicable diseases? Give examples.
Deficiency diseases are not passed from one person to another person. So they are called communicable, non-communicable diseases. Example beriberi night blindness scurvy and anemia
yes what are communicable diseases give examples
diseases which can be passed from an infected person to a healthy person are called communicable diseases or contagious diseases example cold influenza sore eyes chickenpox etc
then what are carriers
There are some healthy people who carry the disease germs, but they are not affected by them. Instead, they affect other people. Such people are called carriers.
Then, what is triple antigen?
Immunization is a method of developing instant resistant and individual against diseases by vaccination and inoculation. This type of immunization is known as triple antigen or DPT. Thank you. Answer the following questions briefly.
Explain briefly the various nutrients.
The various nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and water.
Carbohydrates.
Children who play a lot of people who work hard need a lot of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are a neat source of quick energy. Example, rice, wheat, potatoes, tapioca, and most of the foods are rich source of carbohydrates.
Protein. Nutrients called proteins help the body to grow and heal injuries. Protein help to build muscle. They are good body builders and body regulators. Examples, meat, fish, milk, egg, pearls, etc. are rich of protein. Fat.
Our body can store energy to do work. Nutrients called fats of body keep us store energy. Example, food items like butter, ghee, nuts and oil are rich in fats.
Vitamins and minerals. Nutrients called vitamins and minerals protect our body from disease and keep us healthy. Iron is essential for the health of the blood. Calcium is essential for the growth of the bone and teeth. Examples, vegetables, fruits, meat, fish and egg are rich source of vitamins and minerals. Water.
Our body requires about 2.5 liters of water each day. Water is necessary for all the life activities in our body.
What are different diseases? Explain the cause.
Diseases caused due to lack of nutrients are called deficiency diseases.
Lack of proteins.
A serious disease affecting children due to the deficiency of proteins, their food is kwashiorkor.
Lack of minerals.
Due to lack of iodine, their thyroid gland is affected and we get coiter, a swelling in front of our neck.
Lack of vitamins.
Deficiency of vitamins can cause serious disorders and various diseases.
Deficiency of vitamins A.
Causes night blindness.
Vitamins B.
Beriberi and pellagra.
Vitamin C.
Scurvy.
Vitamins D.
Cause rickets.
Explain the cause of communicable disease.
Most of the communicable diseases are caused by microorganisms or microbes called bacteria, viruses, protozoa and fungi.
Bacteria.
Bacteria is a microorganism made up of a single cell. Some bacteria called diseases are like polio, measles, typhoid, tuberculosis, tetanus, etc. Viruses are smaller than bacteria that live only in the living cells. They are caused diseases in man, animals and plants. The common viral diseases are common cold, influenza, mumps, measles, chickenpox and rabies. Fungi are non-green plants because they do not have any chlorophyll. Molds and yeast are fungi. Yeast cause some skin diseases in man. Protozoa are single-celled animals. They cause amoebic dysentery in man.
How are microorganisms transferred from one person to another?
Microorganisms are transferred from one place to another in different ways. Through air, through food and water, through direct contact, through animals, through insects, through cuts and wounds and through carriers.
Methods and the practice to be followed to prevent communicable disease.
There are certain practices to be followed to prevent communicable diseases. They are: hands should be washed with soap and water regularly before eating. Food and water are easily contaminated by germs. Therefore, exposed food materials should not be consumed. Heat kills germs in food and water. Milk and drinking water should be boiled before drinking. Patients suffering from diseases like chickenpox, tuberculosis, etc. should stay alone in the separate room so that others do not catch the disease. Waste materials should be dumped properly. Keep the surrounding of the house clean. Thank you. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் ப்ரெஸ் பண்ணுங்க.